Hey, everybody. Please excuse the mess behind it because I've been doing all sorts of different projects like a battery adapter for power supplies and variable power supplies that can run off either batteries or another power supply, and even a smartphone controlled robot right over here. But this is the Advent Wreath designed for 2020. It is entirely 3D printed. I was hoping 3D printing would save me some time. Not really, because there was a lot of fill I had to do before I could paint on the base. So it didn't save me a lot of time from wood, but it certainly did save my allergies. And everything on here, except for the candles, is 3D. Well, the candles, the bodies themselves, is actually 3D printed. The top is off a store-bought. But this time around, I've got a little controller in it, so instead of 5 switches, I only have 1. And you press a button, you get week 1, week 2, week 3, week 4, and then Christmas Eve with a Christ candle, and then the Christ candle by itself, and then back to off. So I am really excited, and I'm going to have 2 of these done by Sunday, which is the first Sunday of Advent. So happy Christmas season, everybody. Bye-bye.